second day, and we're with Jack Edmondson, who's running his first World Enduro Championship. How did the first day go for you?
It went good. I got sixth in my class.
Yep.
Started off in fourth, but I had a bit of a problem on the enduro test.
Yeah.
Lost a minute in a deep, bottomless rut.
Yeah.
But regathered and climbed some places back up. So. Yeah. I'm happy to end the day. Yeah.
Great. I hear your father was there in the ditch encouraging you on.
Yeah, he's handing out the advice.
Yeah. Great. Was the heat okay for you?
Yeah, it was a bit of a problem. It got to like 41 degrees in the middle of the day.
Yeah.
So, no, it had a bit of an effect, but we coped all right.
Yeah. And I see you've got Rock Oil there.
Yeah.
All the sponsors up and... looking forward to doing them a favour today, I suppose.
Yeah, hopefully get a better result today.
And hopefully.
Yeah, the bike was great yesterday, no problems. So we've got a new tyre on, so we're ready to go.
Sounds great.
Yeah.
Looking forward to it. All the best.
Cheers, Bob.